where you are. You must fight if you are to enter the realm of chaos. I will not hinder your travels in the realm of chaos. Use this portal if you so desire.
Be wary, stranger. A wraith from the Netherrealm has seized the cemetery in the name of the Brotherhood of Shadow. Such an act is a violation of the Way of Chaos.
May I challenge the infiltrator? I have been endowed with powers from the Elder Gods themselves. I may be able to drive him off for you.
I admire your fighting spirit. You are most welcome to confront him.
Are you the Netherrealm Wraith who haunts this holy site?
Another fool has come to challenge me. So be it. As I told the others, I have taken this patch of dead terrain for the Brotherhood of Shadow.
We shall see, Spawn of Hell.
Round 2. choices, stranger. State your intentions, or hear the shattering of your spine.
I wander in search of holy relics, madman. Do not block my path.
A wanderer, eh? I am Havoc, a cleric of chaos. I would never think of confining a spirit such as yours.
Thank you, Havoc. I am Shujinko. I am a newcomer to the Realm of Chaos.
There are many newcomers as of late. Sadan Guardsmen, for instance. They seek to restrict the flow of our water, something we hold as sacred. Water was not meant to be controlled. Its shapeless, fluidic nature is a blessing. I make you an offer, Shujinko. Take these four Chaos Pendants. Defeat each of the four Sadan invaders and place a pendant around their necks. The pendants will shatter the bondage of order and reveal to them the perfection of chaos. Only then will they cease the enslavement of our water. Do this for me, and I will teach you the ways of chaos as well.
Who are these Sadan Guardsmen?
They are soldiers of an oppressive realm that have come to impose their order. They seek to control and alter our water supply for their own ends. Their presence here is offensive.
I will do as you request.
Only if it suits you at the time. I would not have it any other way. May chaos break the rules that bind my friend.
You do not appear to be a Sadan. Did Havoc send you?
Yes. He has asked that I defeat these intruders and place these pendants around their necks.
I have been trying to sabotage this facility, but thus far the invaders have foiled my plans. If you could reduce their numbers, I would have an easier time crippling their pumps.
I will try. Where are they now?
There is an invader in each of the four corners of the facility.
I will meet you here when I am finished dealing with them.
These premises are off limits.
Of the Sadan Guard. You must leave here at once. quiet!
I must place you under arrest for trespassing. Leave now! You are not authorized to be here! Round one. Fight!
Wrong.
You have done it! You have converted the Satan Guardsmen to the ways of Chaos! Havoc will be most pleased. He waits for you down to the south.
You have converted the Satan Guardsmen to the ways of Chaos. They shut down their facilities and came here for guidance. I propose to them a mission in their home of Satan, the realm of order. They have already embarked on the quest. I thank you for your assistance.
You said you would show me the way of Chaos if I were to free their minds.
As if I would honor a deal? You should know better than to bind a man of Chaos to his word. I will free myself of this oppression. Fight!
Quickly. Well done.
Well done! You tried to kill me!
Nonsense! How could I teach you the way of chaos if there was an agreement, a structure to the lesson?
Oh, I think I understand. I was learning from the unpredictable nature of experience, not from a structured tutorial. I did not realize you had no intentions of harming me when you attacked, and therefore I learned to adapt to what I perceived to be a real threat.
You are correct, except I would have killed you. If you had given me the chance, I was quite serious. Because you have survived my assault, however, I give you this key to an ancient labyrinth. May it unleash chaos upon your journey.
Yes, I found it in a labyrinth not far from here. But I feel strange. I feel like I have changed.
Indeed, you have. Many years have passed since you first entered this realm. I suspect the labyrinth you encountered contains some time-altering agent. Time has passed, but you have not perceived it.
Many years? By the gods. I do feel older. It must have been that strange liquid I stepped through.
That is a distinct possibility. It matters not. You should return to the Nexus and place it on the altar. You have done well, Shujiko. The Elder Gods will be pleased.
Welcome to Outworld, Shujiko.
This is Outworld? I have heard many stories about this realm. This is the domain of the Emperor Shao Kahn.
Ever indeed. He is a thief, a deceiver. He is not the rightful lord of this realm. There was a time when he was much like Raiden is to your Earth realm, an advisor. But he abandoned his position and stole Outworld for himself.
Who ruled Outworld before Shao Kahn?
A powerful military commander, Onaga, the Dragon King. In that age, Outworld was unified. Under Shao Kahn's rule, however, Outworld has become a dangerous and chaotic place. Be wary as you continue with your quest.
I will keep my eyes open, Dimashi.